citizen of the Kano, and the reason why we're here today is to protest the killing of innocent women and children, and men for that matter, all over Nigeria, especially in the northern part of Nigeria. We are not happy, we are not pleased with what is happening, and that is why we're here today. As you can see, there are a lot of Nigerians who are protesting about the killing of families, people who are determined to tear the country apart violently, and it is not something that we support. It is not something that we would like to see continue, and we are here today to send a clear message to the Nigerian government, through the High Commissioner, that what is happening in the country is unacceptable and we cannot accept it. If that continues, it will lead to the violent situation of the country. There will be no more Nigeria for anyone to go to. There will be no Nigeria for anyone to refer to. In fact, what is happening in Somalia today will be like a tea party. So we cannot allow this nonsense to continue. Something has to be done. And the consequences of the actions of terrorism in Nigeria must be driven home to the people, so that even the terrorists themselves will be able to understand that there is no mileage in where they're going. The only thing they can accomplish is the breakup of Nigeria. If they think that they can cower people, if they think they can force people to be coerced into a religion which is not theirs, then they are clearly mistaken. We are asking for peace, we are asking for people to get together, we are asking for everybody who loves Nigeria, who is associated with that country, to please prevail upon terrorism in Nigeria so we can bring it to an end. That is why the multitude of Nigerians are here today. Those of us in the UK are determined to work with the government for peace. We are determined to work with the international community for peace. But one thing we cannot stomach is a repeat of 1966. What is happening today in Nigeria was the reason why Nigeria fought a bitter civil war for 3 years between 67 and 1970. If this continues, there will be another civil war in Nigeria. And this time around, no place will be safe in Nigeria. This time around, nobody will be safe in Nigeria. So it is imperative that everybody who has the interests of the country at heart acts now and immediately to stop this nonsense from continuing.